The bloody cup's a bloody king, bloody keep it bloody clean. Bloody chief's a bloody swine, bloody draws a bloody line. A bloody fun and bloody game, a bloody guilty bloody blame. Nowhere to be bloody found, anywhere in Chicken Town. The bloody scene is bloody sad, the bloody news is bloody bad. The bloody weed is bloody turf, the bloody speed is bloody surf. Bloody folks are bloody daft, don't make me bloody laugh. Bloody hurts to look around, everywhere in Chicken Town. Bloody train is bloody late, your bloody way. Bloody lost and bloody found, stuck in fucking Chicken Town.
I can wriggle out of arrangements, you can't pin me down. I tend to dodge engagements, I'll see you around. Am I okay? Not really, no. I seem to stop and stare. Anything I can do, let me know. I think I'll sleepwalk out of my heart. Sleepwalk in the daytime, access to all floors. Sleepwalk in a straight line, leading out of the door. Shot through city, a world of eyes, marvelously dead. These friends of mine need exercise, they sleepwalk instead. No guardian angel intercepts a sleepwalking kid. Who sleepwalks the fractured steps to the sleepwalking skids? The way the private eye goes about his ancient arms, I can do it with my eyes closed. Sleepwalk out of my heart. Stop, look, listen to the zombie, the hoochie-coochie blues. Black slacks and a crumbie, Gucci shoes. A psycho stud and his steady girl are heading right this way. When all the footsteps in the world sleepwalk away. Loitering with intent, the human condition, but who knows what percent. Goodbye from me till now, I never really cared. Sleepwalk anyhow, anywhere. Sleepwalk, talk faster and faster, one of these talking birds. Sleepwalk away from disasters like they never occurred. Devotion keeps me apart. Sleepwalking slow motion out of my heart. In the creepy zilch of subways, the sub-pedestrian clock. Sleepwalk on Sunday beneath the drones of God. Such a hazardous pastime, I'm gonna be smart. Sleepwalk for the last time out of my heart.
This sickness is an act. He'll make you an accessory. After this obvious fact, you must excuse him. Ask his mother why. You can't abuse him. He doesn't try. It doesn't pay to help.
The taste of silver spoons, a clinical arrangement on a dirty afternoon, where the fecal germs of Mr. Freud are rendered obsolete. The legal term is null and void in the case of Beasley Street. In the cheap seats where murder breeds, somebody is out of breath. Sleep is a luxury, they don't need a sneak preview of death. Belladonna is your flower, manslaughter your meat. Spend a year in a couple of hours on the edge of Beasley Street, where the action isn't, that's where it is. State your position. Vacancies exist in an ex-certificate exercise. Ex-servicemen excrete. Keith Joseph smiles and a baby dies in a box on Beasley Street. From the boarding houses and the bed sits full of accidents and fleas. Somebody gets it where the missing persons freeze. Wearing dead men's overcoats, you can't see their feet. A rift joint shuts, opens up right down on Beasley Street. Cars collide, colours clash, disaster movie stuff. For a man with a Fu Manchu moustache, revenge is not enough. There's a dead canary on a swivel seat. There's a rainbow in the road. Meanwhile on Beasley Street, silence is the code. Hot beneath the collar, an inspector calls, where the perishing stink of squalor impregnates the walls. The rats have all got rickets, they spit through broken teeth. The name of the game is not cricket, caught out on Beasley Street. The hipster and his hired hat drive a borrowed car. Yellow socks and a pink cravat, nothing la-di-da. OAP, mother-to-be, watched a three-piece suite. When shit stopper drains and crocodile skis are seen on Beasley Street. The kingdom of the blind, a one-eyed man is king. Beauty problems are redefined, the doorbells do not ring. A light bulb bursts like a blister, the only form of heat, where a fellow sells his sister down a river on Beasley Street. The boys are on the wagon, the girls are on the shelf. Their common problem is that they're not someone else. The dirt blows out, the dust blows in, you can't keep it neat. It's a fully furnished dustbin, 16 Beasley Street. Vince the aging savage betrays no kind of life, but the smell of yesterday's cabbage and the ghost of last year's wife. Through a constant haze of deodorant sprays, he says retreat. Alsatians dot the dirty days down the middle of Beasley Street. People turn to poison quick as lager turns to piss. Physically sick every time they kiss. It's a sociologist paradise, each day repeats. Uneasy, cheesy, greasy, queasy, beastly, Beasley streets. Eyes dead as vicious fish, look around for laughs. If I could have just one, photograph on the permanent Monday morning, get lost or fall asleep, when the yellow cats are yawning around the back of Beasley Street.
Stone. So
career in the single files of history. Fall and disappear, swearing they'll get even with all those other creeps, Philistines and heathens. They violently sleep or steal from cigarette machines just for the change to get back to where they've been, a doorway in the rain. Back in the confession box, back in the slums, desire burns like chicken pox underneath the thumb. A refugee from purgatory in a purple robe of scorn at the Holy Ghost Observatory wears a crown of thorns. Turns out she's a gringo, a hard circumstance. Limbo, baby, limbo. I wanna see you dance. Take the tradesman's entrance, take it out on a tramp. Every fucking sentence complains about the damp. The only girl is a faint cry in the garden of cement. Wait until the paint dries, it's a big event. Look through heaven's windows with their opalescent panes. Limbo, baby, limbo, down the boulevard of shame. St. Margaret dies intact, hardly seems alert. The stone gaze denies the fact. Legal image, the cold green skin, the legal gimmicks get you in. Look through heaven's windows, you see the powder blue veil, the cover girl of limbo, the sweetheart of the jail. Gypsy babies hopscotch outside the silver gates. The witch doctor's wristwatch stuck at 5 to 8. A bad break, a slight ache is everyone's complaint. Flesh flakes like angel cake from mugshots of the saints. Who fell from a window, was never seen again, till he turned up in limbo in a doorway in the rain.
Distant relations, a family affair. occasions and all the usual distant relations, a family affair. Look at this picture, we're in there, look there. Permanent fixtures, people who care, whisper.